In preparation for getting the laptops into the power tower, the first thing I would do is I'd suggest that all students go ahead and place their laptop bag either on their assigned seat or a seat in the classroom so they can easily find it the next morning when they return. And then they're simply going to go on to the next step of unzipping the laptop bag and gently removing it in preparation for inserting it into the power tower.